Above the historic ship was an equally important part of history in the sky. World War II veteran Alan Sanderson was aboard a B-17 alongside our Brad Bird. The plane, referred to the Flying Fortress by many, has been in Evansville for the last few days in honor of D-Day anniversary. Sanderson flew a P-47 built in Evansville during World War II. Brad will have the story of Mr. Sanderson and his most recent flight tonight on Eyewitness News at 6.